we're going to be sawing this into 2 inches on the thickness, which is 8/4, and on the width, 6.5.